Here we have the ulna. You can tell it's the ulna because of this U here. Here we have the ulna. You can tell it's the ulna because of this U here. This U is actually called the trochlear notch, which articulates directly on the trochlea of the humerus. Here we have the coronoid process and the olecranon process. Remember, process is a projection, so you can see how it projects out. So again, this is the coronoid process and the olecranon process.